Welcome back everyone, it's day 12 of this Stardew adventure, Stardew Valley. My name is Menturis. I'm missing my dog. Everything's still here, so I wonder where the dog is. It's raining again, so I should not have to water anything. Dear Menturius, tomorrow we're holding the egg festival in the town square. You should arrive at 9 a.m. and 12 p.m. if you like to attend. You wouldn't want to miss annual egg hunt. Okay. And in the last episode I talked about making my easy way down here. To make it just next to this area, so we're going to need a lot of stone. A lot of stone because I want to make it two rows. Stone. Oh, just gonna water the plants. So, okay, and let's start. Sound. Need to get me some more stone. Saturday, you're going to hold the egg festival. Okay. Clear some wood to get some more stone. Getting the hang of switching between the different kind of tools. Oh shoot, I'm full again. No. Let's I hope once I made the pot, the cobblestone pot, there won't be growing anything on it again. That would be very nice, because then I can just walk to the south. We were going to look for the province X. So we're still going to do this. So. This 40 should be able to finish the road. At least we get a part of the road done. I'm gonna dump some more stuff. Oh, there's the dock. Now I know what that spot was. That. So, let's go and find the X. Make Robin a little bit more happier. At least now I can walk all the way down here. She sheds south of the Marie's ranch, so I was expecting somewhere in the forest. Only way I can go in there is off on the beach or here, so I guess we go to the bottom and then to the small island. I guess this should be the place. Hey, spring onions. Okay. Spring onions, they're mine. 16 spring onions. Ooh, there it is. So, I guess we're gonna make Robin a very, very happy lady. Okay, this is the beach spot. Okay. Where does this go? To a house on the beach. Nobody's living around here. Still need one, I think, for the community center items. Yep. Whoa, scary sound. Let's get it down, make Robin happy. Get out of my way. There should also be a museum. Community center. Don't know how to get there. Adventurers Guild. Stone. I wonder where the museum is. Oh, there. Museum library. We can go there first. Mm-hmm. can give Robin the flower. Oh, I need to go the other way. Did I get a discount? No. Hey, you found my axe! What a relief! I almost chopped my toe off with the other one I was using. Thank you. Yeah, do I get the money? Thank you, this might come in handy. Does she like me even more now? How do I see that? Skills... Social. Ooh yeah, she's digging me. What did I give? Oh. Yeah, I can only give one. Energy health. Okay. Now, let's get home. Would be nice to have a car. Go to my home first. Maybe I can sell that. It's 8 PM. Store's closed. Flowers. Yeah, they're different. Which? No. I guess these are the two flowers I need, so we're going to the community center tomorrow. For a good night's sleep. One X proficiency. A new cooking recipe, survival burger. I wonder how I cook these things. Collections. Sell those onions. Then fill up the bucket. Why can't I fill up? we have a busy day. Because we also need to go to the egg festival. Dear farmer, I'd like to apologize for joking about your grandpa's old cottage when we first met. It's really a nice little house, however, you might need some more space someday. That's where I can help you. If you bring me some raw materials and pay me a fee, I can expand your house. The first expansion I offer includes a kitchen. With a kitchen you'll be able to cook your recipes you've learned. Anyway, I'll hope you start to feel at home in Stardew Valley. Your local carpenter, Robin. Okay. Today's the festival. It's being set up. Oh, great. Back, it will always be time. Oh well, let's chop some down trees because I'm going to need the material. Festival has started, we better get over there. Let's hope these pay out a bit. Tonight, boil fond of sweet yellow corn. Hey, who's that guy? Is there any more food? I hope everyone's enjoying the food. I've been cooking for days to get everything ready. Okay. Fried eggs, boiled eggs, poached eggs, delivered eggs, scrambled eggs, chocolate eggs, you name it. Do you think everyone's ready for the egg hunt? Yes, let's start. I like a good egg hunt. It's time for the highlight of today's festival, the annual spring egg hunt. Calm down now, kiddos. You're going to need all the energy if you hope to find the most eggs and take home the prize. Okay. Is everybody ready? Let the egg hunt begin. Okay. I don't know. Oh, wait. I see you. How do I get there? Yeah. Oh, I see more eggs. More 4 eggs. There's an egg. How do I get that? Ah, can't get that. There's one. I got 5. Anyone got more? Whoa, look at all those eggs. Now if only I could get you kids to pick up a little disaffigant. We have the cleanest town this side of the Gem Sea. And the winner of this year's egg hunt is... Me? Abigail. Here's your prize, Abigail. Crap. Well, that's it for this year, X Festival. Thank you for coming, everyone. So why not chop down some more trees, huh? Day 13, we made another 132 gold. No. Let's water the plants first. Guess the dog doesn't do much. Last one, bundle complete. Yeah, what does that do? Spring seeds. Assortment of well spring seeds. I wonder what spring seeds pay me. Water bridge is repaired, okay. Okay, that's cool. Okay. So if I farm a bit more, where are you going? Fish, I think, for this. Yeah, I thought so. Okay, but we have a lot of episodes to go. Okay. Let's go and see Robin. See how much a well or something like that will cost me. Bridge is repaired. I wonder which bridge that is. Shame didn't tell me which bridge is repaired. Oh, this entrance. Can I take a loan? I don't have the money. We're to end this episode going home, and yeah, we got to find out what to do in the next episode, plan some more stuff. These sturdy spring seeds, maybe. I wonder what they what kind of plants going to make. See if I have any stone left. So I need some stone first. Well, I'm gonna end it here. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this show, give me a thumbs up. It really supports me. And I hope to see you in the next episode of Stardew Valley. My name is Menterius, and thank you for watching.